The sheikh before this sheikh, Tuğrul Efendi, you know Tuğrul Efendi from TV and radio and everywhere. Sefer Efendi says to Professor Tosun Bayrak El-Cerrahi to New York, he says, Tosun, you have so many American dervishes coming to visit Istanbul. Carry some of these items, to New York when Tevfik opens his little dergah, so he can come and pick them up. He can get the interior designs done for his masjid, some tiles. And Tosun Baba says, no problem, dear Sheikh Baba. Where are they? He says, it's just right here. And Tosun Baba looks and says, oh my God, what is this? He says, tiles. No, no, how many are there here? He says, well, 126 boxes. He says, Baba, how am I going to carry this? These are each 10 or 12 kilos to New York. Well, you have hundreds of dervishes. You all professors coming to Turkey and you can teach them how it is those professors, they can carry little heavy stuff. Each can carry one box. They carried it in 5 years to New York. Everybody knew, wa aleyküm selam. Eyvallah. Buyurun. Everybody knew, all babas and efendis, I was looking for a place which was maybe one-third of this size. A small, because all my students around, dervishes, are students in universities and nobody with money and this and that. And when we bought this place, incredible, and first time an architect comes to our group in 23 years, an architect. And I say, what is your profession? He says, architect. And he's coming for 2 months. How about interior design? He says, my hobby is Ottoman and Sufi designs. I said, so you didn't come here, Allah sent you, because next week we are buying the place and you are doing the interior designs. And that's Ragıp Hızıroğlu.
Now he's
Hızıroğlu. Hızıroğlu, at his name is like the son of Hızır. Hıdır Aleyhisselam, he appears everywhere.
Yeah. When you need,
and he's kind of in his heart, he says, I want to check the religion now after so many years, I'm 45 years old. I have been so academic, wa aleyküm selam. And he comes to us. Then 4 months he worked here and he did all the works. But anyway, now let me finish the story. When this place was finished, Gökçe, this was the sohbet place. We didn't want any tiles here. We didn't want any tiles there. It finished perfectly, 120 boxes. 6 boxes were left for reserve in case a trouble, something could break. And so whatever you see downstairs in entrance and here, this effendi, 11 years before, he could guess what we were gonna buy, and these tiles would be perfectly fitting this place from 11 years before. And John Candy, where is Johnny boy? Here is a candy for you and candy for your brother, because he's a big man, but he likes candy. Imam Abdülvahab Efendi, he's Albanian descent. Şeref Efendi can read ezan şeyi, number 8, music down, please. This is the story, babacım, about the tiles. And when Tosun Baba came after we did it, he said, oh my God, I don't believe it. Now I know Efendi made us carry all these 126 boxes with a reason. First I said, what is this guy gonna do with so many boxes? He said, iyi mi story? Ama it is hakikat abi, it is truth. Yani.